Or should I say morphin' time? This is tradition for me. I don't know about you, but I'm just a guy who loves the Power Rangers. And what we're going to be doing today is watching the movie, Power Rangers the movie, in preparation for the new Power Rangers movie that's coming out. And just like when I was little, drinking Ecto Cooler while watching the Power Rangers movie, although I don't think I the Ecto Cooler thing was sparing. It wasn't something that I did a lot. Only at school, basically, when we had tons of Ecto Cooler around the house, we took it and went to school with it. But here's the movie, and I just wanted to document this because it's my time. And let's see if I can get some popcorn. This is old school 90s right here. Right now in this room, we're in the 90s. We're not in the year 2016 and all that crap. I'm back home from school. I'm watching my Power Rangers VHS, and that's what I'm doing. I'm 11 years old. I've got popcorn, and I've got Ecto Cooler. Ecto Cooler, man! Oh, man. That's a beautiful thing.
Pay close attention. This is how the crew do it.
Yeah, you do so good.
He landed in a parking lot. It was embarrassing.
Walking school.
The good old days.
They probably landed on the ground.